guys. So today's challenge is called pinpoint balancing. So it might sound fairly easy, balancing on one leg for 1 minute, but it is quite tricky. So I'd like you to all give it a go, you guys in EYFS and Key Stage 1. For you guys in Key Stage 2, give it a go first, but then I want you to try and challenge yourself like I did on a previous challenge video. I want to see if you can balance something on your head while you're doing the balance for the same amount of time. So for the minute, see if you can challenge yourself and put something on your head without it falling off. Okay, so like I suggested before, you might want to put a cushion, or if you're feeling really adventurous, you might want to try two cushions to see if you can hold it for 1 minute without these falling off. So Key Stage 2, that's your challenge. Okay, send your videos in, let me know how you get on. Enjoy, guys. Right, so this is my go. Are we ready? Put the 1 minute timer on. What are we going? Whoa. So remember, once you've tried it on one leg, maybe you can try balancing on the other leg. Oh, it's still there halfway through. And like I said at the start of the video, you might want to try putting two cushions on your head, you guys in Key Stage 2, to really challenge yourself. The last 10 seconds. Oh, so see if you can do it for a minute, just like I did. Give it a go.